begins with breaking news.
Yeah, that breaking news in San Marcos, a parent's worst nightmare. A driver slams into a 13-year-old boy riding a bike and then just takes off.
So now the search is on for the driver. Witnesses were able to write down the license plate number. They gave it to deputies, but deputies have not given it to us just yet. This crash happened on Capilina Road, not far from the 78. The boy was airlifted to Rady Children's Hospital. No word on the child's condition.